Papua New Guinea Football Association President David Chung said for many, months of hard work has come to fruition. He says it is a great privilege for Papua New Guinea Football Association to host this event. Paul Tamik Jr. with the details.
Papua New Guinea hopes to leave a lasting legacy with the hosting of the FIFA Under-20 Women's World Cup. President of the PNG Football Association, David Chung, highlighted this last night during the welcome reception.
During your stay here, you will learn that our country is very diverse. We are developing nations with many cultures, languages, and regions. It is the first time we hosted an international sporting event of this magnitude.
Chung emphasized the love of the game in the country. He said it is an opportunity to showcase PNG to the world as well.
One of the greatest things about hosting this tournament is the legacy it will leave in our country, long after the match is played. The sport of football will thrive with the new infrastructure that has been built. The confidence, experience, and newfound capability of the hundreds of young volunteers will carry them into jobs and meaningful futures.
It will also inspire young girls and women of Papua New Guinea to excel in life.
It is FIFA's philosophy to take football to the world. That is why we are here today. It means that a football family, we need your support. We acknowledge it's a developing country. Not everything will be perfect. Please open your arms and embrace us anyway, in the spirit of fair play and the spirit of football.
Paul Tamik Jr., NBC National Sports, Port Moresby.